Nathaniel, lost and alone, searching for guidance to face the unknown. So many questions you can't understand, but Parson Nathaniel, you're only a man. Nathaniel, is your conscience clear? You're scared of the future and scared of your fear. You're searching within you for strength that you lack. But Parson Nathaniel, there's no going back. What becomes of love when it starts to call? Doesn't anybody hear? Now you've got the chance, you can practice all you've been preaching for so many years. Parson Nathaniel, man of the law, the pen cannot save us, and nor can the soul. Clouds of confusion hang like dust in the air. Parson Nathaniel, we haven't a prayer. Parson Nathaniel,
what does it mean? What do these things mean?
No one knows. It all happened too fast.
Morning service was in progress. Those good people were praying. And then fire, earthquake, death? Why? What sins have we committed?
I realized he'd been asking these questions since long before I arrived.
We built this church ourselves only 3 years ago with love as well as bricks. Now it's gone. Why have God's messengers done this to us?
They came from Mars, not from God.
Waste. My work, my whole life gone for nothing.
Now pull yourself together, man. What good is religion if it fails you in a calamity?
It was I who failed. After all my promises, I couldn't help the people when they needed me.
Take heart. You'll have the chance again. We must leave here. Let me help you.
What becomes of love when it starts to call? Doesn't anybody hear? Now you've got the chance, you can practice all you've been preaching for so many years. So many years. Parson Nathaniel, lost and alone, searching for guidance to face the unknown. So many questions you can't understand, but but Parson Nathaniel, you're only a man.